And here's Chicago's highest rated afternoon personality, Tom Joyner of WGCI.
Hey, Tom. Okay. That's nice.
Don't believe the hype. Yo, Chuck, they must be on the pipe, right?
The pens and pads I stash, cause I've had it. I'm not an addict, fiend, if I'm static. I see the tape recorder and I grab it.
No, you can't have it back, silly rabbit.
I'm going to my media assassin, Harry Allen. I gotta ask him.
Yo, Harry, you're a writer. Are we that tight?
I love that, man. I love that. Hey, yo, Harry, yo, Harry, I'll be that tight.
Don't believe the hype.
don't believe. I used that the other day, man. Somebody came up to me for some tickets, right? Yo, Tom, man, would you give me some tickets for that Luther Vandross thing in New York? I said.
Don't believe
the hype. Yo, Tom, I thought we was tight.
Don't believe the hype.
Don't believe the hype. 107.5 FM WGCI, Chicago's number one radio station.
There was this blues jock. He was on that station, my first station, WRMA, and his name was Father Rock. Father Rock, tick-tocking around your clock. His Chevy L spins the blues. And he used to say things like, all right, I'm going to play this whole blues song here by Howlin' Wolf. Oh, this song is so good. Makes me want to get a great big watermelon and go up Dexter Avenue, sit on the steps of the Capitol, and spit C's at the George Wallace's window. Here it is, Chevy L spins the blues. I used to love that. And then when I started working for the station, I used to just sit around just to see him do that. He's an old cat, and he'd always work with his hat and hat on, and he'd have the headphones on and the hat, and he'd always have a cigarette. And for the longest time, I used to work with a hat, and I'd have a cigarette. Hated cigarettes, but I used just to have it, you know? I'd be puffing on it, because I thought that was the way you supposed to DJ, because that's what Father Rock was doing, you know? And he was doing it, spitting seeds up to George Wallace's window. He's dead now.
Tom Joyner, Fly Job on Power 107.5 GCI.
Now there are no more personalities. That's why I can hold down two jobs in two cities, because personality works when you can find it. But there's no breeding ground for personalities anymore. I came along at a time when they were still encouraging DJs to be personalities, to say something on the radio, to say something that would touch someone, either, you know, touch their hearts, you know, make them smile or whatever. You'd say something to make people listen. That doesn't happen anymore.
I've kind of gotten lucky, and I've hired a lot of people that a lot of other radio stations might have looked over, and I've given them the opportunity to succeed. And they bought into a dream that I had 7 or 8 years ago, that these radio stations could be number one. They bought into the dream, and I simply told them, look, this is not brain surgery. All it is fun. Let's have fun and try to put a product on the air that the masses will enjoy listening to.
Number one and having fun. Power 107.5 WGCI.
I don't really consider what I do work, okay? I'm a DJ. I play music and I have fun twice a day. I'm not an air traffic controller, okay? Now that's a job. I'm no brain surgeon, that's a job. I'm playing music, and I'm having fun. that's not really work. No. No. That's not really work.
Hit the phones. Come on. It's time to go for that Any Love to See, Any Love package. The one that qualifies you for the three-hop stop to go to New York and see Michael, Luther, and Prince perform. Seventh caller, 591 for GCI. Power 107.5, GCI, sorry, you're the first caller. GCI, sorry, you're the second caller. GCI, sorry, you're the third caller. GCI, sorry, you're the fourth caller. GCI, sorry, you're the fifth caller. Power 107.5, GCI, sorry, you're the sixth caller.
Man, I can't believe it.
Yeah.
Don't do me that way, Tom.
Later, man.
All right, now.
Power 107.5 GCI. Who's this on the power line?
Randy Shepard. Did I win?
Yeah, man, you're the seventh caller.
Hey, all right.
Congratulations. You won the Any Love package. Good luck. I hope you win the big trip to New York to see Michael, Prince, and Luther perform. Where you calling from, homeboy?
Villa Park.
We're pushing toward becoming the radio station of choice for more people in Chicago than any other radio station. Black is our base, though. Those are the people that we want to try to hold on to and to entertain. And if what we do for them is liked by other people, then that's good too.
Bobby Brown, my prerogative. What time is it? 3:29. That means stop what you're doing, put them on hold, pull over to the side, whatever, because my man Tyrone is next with the update.
My day starts at 3:30 in the morning when I get my wake-up call. I scratch and I wake up to a milkshake, and then I'm out the house at 4:30. I'm on the air at 5:30. I'm off the air at 9. I'm at the airport to catch a 9:40 flight. I'm here in Chicago by noon. I'm at the health club by 12:30. I'm on my way to work by 1:30. I'm on the air at 2. I'm off the air at 6. And I catch a 7:08 flight, which I'm late for right now.
So Tom went on straight on over to Coach Barbara's house. She heard the key rattling in the door. You know he got his own key.
My man.
Heard the key rattling in the door. She just flew out of that bedroom with nothing on but a black negligee flowing all down. Arms straight up in the air. Baby, she opened that door and they slobbed right up in the doorway.
Did they say hello?
Didn't say damn word. Action spoke for itself and the door was wide open. They didn't care.
I have a problem with more music, less talk, because that puts me out of business, and that's pretty much what has happened in this business. Most personalities are confined to the morning show on music stations, and most stations are music stations, and I'm the exception because I bring personality to the afternoons, and it's rare that a personality is on in the afternoons. In Chicago, Chicago is the exception. most radio stations don't have morning guys doing afternoons. What I am is a morning guy doing afternoons. Same with Dahl and Mine. They're morning guys. They do afternoons, but they're morning guys. It's really sad, but I see us, black radio, killing ourselves. Yeah, because black radio was built on personality. And without personality, we're just another station on the dial. And if we're another station on the dial, we don't stand a chance.
All right, guys.
Don't believe the hype.
Don't believe the hype. See you later. Thanks.